Locality phrase plus yo plus location. Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to use the sentence structure locality phrase plus yo plus location properly.
你好，今天我们来学习语言点 locality phrase plus yo plus location. Today, we will learn about the sentence structure locality phrase plus yo plus location. 例子
examples.
例子一
example one.
食堂的东边有体育馆。
There is a gymnasium to the east of the canteen.
例子二
example two.
学校的西边有书店。
There is a bookshop to the west of the school.
例子三
example three.
商店的北边有医院。
There is a hospital to the north of a shop. Locality phrase plus yo plus location. This sentence structure is used to indicate the existence of something in a specific location.
练习
Exercise.
看图
Observe the illustrations.
用 locality phrase plus 有 plus location 回答问题。
Use the sentence structure locality phrase plus 有 plus location to answer the questions.
第一题
Question 1.
学校的南边有什么？答案是学校的南边有医院。
There is a hospital to the south of a school.
第二题
Question 2.
操场的北边有什么？答案是操场的北边有教学楼。
There is the school building to the north of a playground.
第三题
Question 3.
图书馆的西边有什么？答案是图书馆的西边有食堂。
There is the canteen to the west of the library.
总结
Recap.
食堂的东边有体育馆。学校的西边有书店。商店的北边有医院。今天我们学了语言点。Locality phrase plus 有 plus location. 希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have learned about the sentence structure locality phrase plus 有 plus location. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。